I'm Michael Legavitel behind the camera, and I'm going to do a review on my cell painting of Mabel Pines. You see that the outlines were traced onto a cell using drafting ink pen, using a photo set of her. And as the ink dries, the cell, however, has been painted on the reverse side with vinyl-based acrylic paint. You can get this kind of special acrylic paint from Cartoon Color Company, nor would you get that same paint from Chromacolor, inside and or outside the United States. Well, that's it for this show, video.
When you're planning to make your own cell art, first thing you do is gather up all of your ink and paint equipment. First, you buy yourself some cells, unpunched or Acme punched, at Cartoon Color Company or Chromacolor. Second, bottles and jars of paint from Cartoon Color or Chromacolor. But before you buy the paint, make sure you have permanent markers and ultra-fine pointed black, and they're all black. If your ink is dry on one of them, buy some Colonel and drafting ink pen from your average craft store, inside and or outside the United States. If you're in the America, try Cartoon Color Company and Chromacolor's Canada division. If you're in other national countries, like for example England, try Chromacolor's corporate headquarters in England. If you're outside the United States, I'll show you how my cell art is done in 3, 2, 1. Before you start the ink and paint session, get out a piece of paper and some pencils and a pencil sharpener to draw out your sketch of your favorite character. No copyrighted characters are available at this point. Here I am drawing the character in terrestrial animation, doing some in-betweens on each frame of terrestrial animation. Here is an unfinished piece of Banksy cell art that only has the inked lines on the front that after I painted the cell on the reverse side, it's going to be sold to a customer of mine forever, $5 or $10. That pen I use is rather a permanent ink pen or a refillable drafting mechanical ink pen. Here in this video, a cell of a bouncing ball that I'm using for a bouncing ball test is being painted on the reverse side of the cell using vinyl-based acrylic. I repeat, you can get vinyl-based acrylic rather at Cartoon Color inside America or at Chromacolor inside North America or outside of North America and most international countries. Here is a final traced and painted cell of Smallmouth and Cuddlebunny that is going to an elementary school that my teacher knows, the teacher that teaches autistic children. That is all for this video.